on you like it's damn by me, I say ha. It's rough times like eating high cholesterol food in a personal nutritioner's office. Being overfed like tugboat. Hey friends, if I was to write a book about you, it'd be called The Fern Gully Hopes Applaud. The sins of old men with sperm whales on Kermit ships, Antarctica, and wholesome whales we trust. You're bogus, blue stamina, belly crunch. I got a hunch, go play your games till you get your munch. Tucker, B-boy, S&M, Jolly Rancher, sucker. I got you, bam. No revenge is turtle rap. Cuckoo Machu, the salad of a deadly sweet aroma. Verbal Timmy, verbal Tommy. I'm a dude, go get your mommy. Heart bubble, clogged artery, breathing trouble. We rumble in the jungle. No guns, just elastic ninja belts. No swearing, just funky pronouns. Tuesday, uh-oh. See you next Wednesday at the free clinic. Shaving your chest in the bathroom. Go now to New York's Grand Central Station where I read Newsweek. And check out the female lawyers with geophysiques. Zoo time, I'm a barbiturate. You're a weak stimulant with a thong on your aunt's ankle. No bracelet. Peace Corps prostate problems. Knock, knock. Who's at the door? Probably another narc with arthritis. Canceled like the sitcom Titus. Yoke of a lavender tissue on a stage with Othello recitals. Bam! Arm tension, heart suspension. Yuck, yuck. Who's at the door now? Probably a corny salesman. Give him a picture of Dolly Parton and tell him to go. I gotta take the 6 o'clock news so I know. What? Just going on. Everybody always blasting alarm clocks in my neighborhood. They play chess games naked in the woods. They eat cheese and pretzels. Get it understood. Not a sleepy man with lazy dreams. I like jam candy better than the whole new comic scene. Hey friends, users, dissers, pat a hiccup. And then choke on it. I'm a man, you're a jam. I'm a stereo playing techno at a summer picnic in Utah. Then you saw my stance on sin control. Rocking out the Rod Digger at a cathedral show in Oregon. While taking a train to Maine to watch glycerin charge BNT. Cause you got the motive to go into college and outwit it. The professors, cause you crank loud creator in Roscoe. Inside a YMCA while illegal tattooing pictures of Kid Rock on your friend's back. You think Courtney Cox can't get a 20 minute script down? You think me, myself, and I isn't at a band rat's dressing room on Mega Bass? You like that? Arsenio Hall hooting all up in your silly face? Well, paint me a blue picture and call me a true, genuine spokesmodel for the USA Network. Squiggly, quiggly, Tom Selleck, an innocent man. Career baba, cancel my audition to Wayne Newman's entertainer because I'm atop the charts with my Edie Brickell remake. What I am is what I am. Bad Brains remix sailing on by Paul Oakenfield West tribute. An English spy kit for my Room Raiders secret blitz. Jello Barfarello gigs up. FBI concert south of Idaho with camouflage horses. Jousting in Atari pitfalls. I dunk donuts in my Nitrix punk drink at a Knicks game with Bokeh Woodbine. Checking out my montage, the rich girl pictures in the slain trapper keepers of 2007. I'ma get a beeper and beep Carrot Top and say you better step your game up. Cause I'm on the new Lucas, the new Corey Haim. Shame, shame, shame. I spill buttermilk on my drapes. I drop coffee cakes in my Garfield mug. I got hugs from Gloria Estefan. I got journalism jobs from Rolling Stone to cover Motley Crue's comeback. I got Cannibal Corpse in trouble for telling people they like Halloween's album better than Chub Rock's. And that's the breaks. That's the breaks. Tube socks for Anna Kobakova. I like Scotty, it's rainy Saturdays. Big posters of Forbidden Entry in my funk closets. Matt, 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 Matt the world. Matt the world. Tattoos of Data Carvey. Loud Wasp. You hear my silence? That was a tribute to Buddy Guy. Curb Dog. Take it serious.